हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6। चैप्टर नेम इज़ मीट टैनी ग्रे थॉम्सन। टैनी ग्रे थॉम्सन शी इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इन्फ्लुएंशियल फिगर्स, मीन्स इफेक्टिव फिगर। शी हैज़ वॉन मेनी ट्रॉफीज एंड शी इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल डिफरेंटली एबल्ड एथलीट्स। In this chapter, we will read about Tanny Gray Thompson. Let's start. Dame Clarice Davina Tanny Gray Thompson is one of Britain's most successful differently abled athletes. She was born with spina bifida and is paralyzed from the waist down. Gray Thompson's first big achievement came when she represented Wales in the Junior National Games, aged 15. Tanny Gray Thompson is one of the most influential figure. She is one of the Britain's most successful differently abled athletes, and she was born with spina bifida disease. Spina bifida means a birth defect in which the backbone and spinal canal do not close before birth. It is a spinal disease in which body is paralyzed from the waist down. And her first big achievement came at the age of 15. She began racing at the Junior National Games. Her massive trophy hall now has 16 Paralympic medals, including 11 gold medals. Gray Thompson was appointed member of the Order of the British Empire in 1993 for services to sport. She received Officer of the Order of the British Empire in 2000 and Dame Commander of the Order of the British Empire in 2005. She retired from active sports in 2007, but is still associated with sports for the differently abled and remains till date an inspiration to one and all. So, she has great trophy collection now. She has 16 Paralympic medals, 11 gold medals. And in 1993, she was appointed as a member of the Order of British Empire for services to sports. And she also received the Order of the British Empire in 2000 and Dame Commander of the British Empire in 2005. She retired in 2007. From active sports, but she is connected with sports and she remains an inspiration to one and all, means for all. Read this excerpt from an interview and find out how Gray Thompson became such a successful athlete. This passage is an interview of Gray Thompson, and in this passage, we will read about how Gray Thompson became a successful athlete. Her first question was, did you ever find it difficult to get involved in sports? Means, have you ever had difficulty in joining the sports? She replied, no, I just loved competing, and I grew up in a sporting family which made it easy for me, and I was one of those kids at school who tried every sport. I had a go means tried at everything. I tried swimming, archery, basketball and tennis. Eventually means in the end, I found athletics and I have never looked back. I think there are even more opportunities these days for kids who want to take up sports. There are more sports clubs, around and more coaching courses for people who want to coach differently abled athletes. Means, so she replied that no, she just loved competing. She told that she grew up in a sporting family, which made it easy for her. And she was one of those kids who tried every sport at school. She tried everything like swimming, archery, basketball and tennis. In the end, she chose athletics and she has never looked back. She thinks nowadays there are so many opportunities for kids who want to take up sports. Now there are more sports clubs around. There are more coaching courses for those who want to give training to athletes who are differently able. I would say the most important thing for a young athlete starting out is to find a coach they like and get on with. It has to be someone you can work with week in, week out, and someone you can completely trust. Means she wants to say that the most important thing for a young athlete is that they associate with what they like. He or she should be that person who can work with week in, week out, and athlete can trust on him or her completely. And her second question for her was, who was her inspiration as a young athlete? When I growing up, sports for the differently abled didn't get that much coverage on television. But one of my first memories was watching fellow Welsh athlete Charis Hamm in the London Marathon. I remember saying to my mom that I was going to do the London Marathon one day. It was my dream to be there on the starting line with everyone else. And if you have got that kind of dream, it gives you something to aim for. It is important to have something you can focus on or have a plan together towards. If you put the hard work in, you have a chance of fulfilling your dream. Means she replied of her question, when she was growing up, that time sports didn't get that much coverage on TV, but her best memories was watching fellow Welsh athlete Charis Hamm in London Marathon. She remembered something when she was saying to her mother that she was going to do the London Marathon one day. It was her dream to be there with everyone else. She says that if we have got great dream, it gives us aim. And it is very important to have something we can focus or have a plan to work. If we put hard work, or we can say that if we do hard work, so we have a chance to complete our dream. And third question for her was, what have been the high point of your career and have there been any low point? Means the third question of her interview was that, what have been the high points of her career and there have been any low points? She replied, taking part in the Sydney Olympics in 2000 has got to be the high point of my career. The biggest crowd I competed in front of was 11,02,000, and it was an amazing atmosphere with hundreds of thousands of people in the crowd. You wouldn't think you would be able to see faces, but I could actually pick out the faces of people I know. I have had quite a few low points because that is the nature of being an athlete. You can't compete well all the time. I am most disappointed when I have gone to races and I haven't been as prepared as I should have been. Sometimes you don't compete well and there is nothing you can do. यू कांट ऑलवेज विन बट दैट इज़ ओके इफ़ यू फील यू डिड एवरीथिंग यू कुड इट इज़ अबाउट बींग ट्रस्टफुल विद योर सेल्फ मीन्स शी सेज दैट इन 2000 शी टोक पार्ट इन सिडली ओलंपिक्स एंड गॉट टू बी द हाई पॉइंट ऑफ हर करियर दैट टाइम बिगेस्ट क्राउड ऑलमोस्ट 11,02,000 वॉज in front of her and it was an amazing atmosphere. She says that it was very difficult to identify the faces or to see the faces with hundreds of thousands of people in the crowd. But actually she could identify the faces which she knows. And one thing is common with all, every time we can't perform well, same as Graham Thompson can't compete well all the time. She was most disappointed when she has gone to races. She says, sometimes we don't compete well and there is nothing we can do. We can't always win, but she thinks it's okay if we feel we did everything to get success. Thank you.